We will solve this problem in three steps. If you remember these three steps, you can divide any polynomial. The first step is divide. So we will divide first term of p of x with first term of g of x. You will get 2x. And the next step is multiply. You will multiply 2x with g of x, that is x plus 2. This 2x is your first term of q of x. 2x square plus 4x. You will write it here. The next step is subtract. So you need to subtract the. This will get cancelled and this is minus x plus 1. You will divide minus x with which is minus 1. You will multiply with x plus 2. Minus 1 is your q of x and you will subtract it. This is plus 3.